There is a central type cystic nodule having minimally hypokagenic solid parts. The nodule has regular borders. 3 milliliter cystic fluid was removed during U.S. guided aspiration. The borders of the nodule became lobulated after the aspiration. Moreover, the ventral wall of the lesion is adjacent to the strap muscle, and because their echogenicity is identical, this makes the appearance of the ventral surface undistinctive. So this case illustrates both non-pathological lobulation and non-pathological blur.